On Tuesday, the S&P 500 turned negative after hitting an intraday record high. Brexit talks resumed with just 7 weeks left to reach a deal, and the RBA meeting minutes revealed that Australia's